It's good to hydrate.
Now, also backed by popular demand, this is actually one of my favourite laptops. I'll be quite frank with you, okay? Hey, Harry. That's a very old reference. I don't make up the rules here. I'm just a lowly presenter and only a freelance one at that. Because there really are only sort of two levels, that, as far as I'm concerned. There is the high-end professional, and then there's everybody else. Honestly, I know these. I'm snappy. Great. Cool. Brilliant. Woo! Loving the show from Harvey. Loving this. Watching with my girlfriend, and we keep debating on who's a better-looking host. Well, that goes without saying, doesn't it? Peter, obviously. But what I lack in looks, I make up for in effort. Yeah. And stamina. Says, can that vacuum cleaner fill the gaping hole in my soul? Riley, I can tell you from experience, I too have a gaping hole in my soul. And all I can really say is it depends on where the entrance to that gaping hole is. And also, it very much depends on the girth of the hole. The hose is quite capacious in terms of girth, and also indeed length. Whether it's enough to fill your particular gaping hole, I don't know. But all I will say is you have 14 days to try it. And if it doesn't work and you don't end up in the ER, feel free to send it back. Obviously, we will not. I don't imagine the guarantee extends to placing the vacuum in any part of yourself. I assume when you said soul that was the whole word, right? What you got guys saying there, right? I know this. Come on, fam. We're brothers.